Yeah, we try to hit each other.
Eight, nine, nine strikers. And we got 10. 10's walking out there right now. 10. So we have 10 airplanes in the air at the same time. The whole idea is to knock each other out of the sky. And believe it or not, this is a lot harder than it appears right now. Because you're watching your own airplane, watching the other airplanes come at you. And it is very difficult to hit the other person, but it does happen. If you get lined up. Look at that. Kind of reminds you of a bunch of bees, doesn't it? And that's exactly what it sounds like, too. Seagulls over the dump, is that what it is? Okay. Or over the beach if you have a potato chip. And we got one guy all up by himself. We are, as you know, giving away 50-50 money for the people that do buy tickets in this truck. And they're able to get it down to the shoulder. That wasn't a hit. That's one down. Now, I don't know whether you looked at some of these strikers when they were on the ground, but you may have noticed a lot of tape on them. And that's from previous combats where they may have been nicked or broken, and you just put some packing tape on them. To fly it again.
Yeah. They just start from so we just glue them back together.
Let's go! Oh, look at that. The one we had that crash landed back in the sky again. He's gonna go wreak his vengeance. So he turns back in. You notice the guys, the pilots, you get all their airplanes together into a group and they try to knock each other out of the sky.
I'm staying here. I'll pick you up. No, if you were coming to watch it, you wouldn't get to come. I'm trying to watch. Oh!
How could you fly that close and not hit each other?
You saw one before.
Oh!
Oh!
mics out.
So you got five left of the original 10. One way over here to the left will by itself, and the other four, five. So you got six left. All right.
Oh, maybe it is.
Yeah, one was down, they went back up again.
Yeah, because they went down on their own.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Isn't that why
I don't know. We just saw it.
Right? Yeah.
Is that why?
Oh.
Yeah, that's right. You're not used to that, are you? That's Susan's head, yeah. Did the Jets go already?
I drank all of it.
Oh! He might have got his daughter back in there.
All right. So we got some of the planes that have come down rather hard back in the air again. Now, as you can imagine, it's very difficult to keep track of your own striker as you're flying there, looking at all the others. One down, two down.
Yeah,
a little packing tape will be back in the air. So we have six left. And it looks like we may have one or two coming in. Wow, right? Look at that in the corn. It's going to take a while to get that one back.
In the corn, that one.
Yeah.
What's that?